my name is Colin Yao. I am the CTO of Sphere. We provide an off-the-shelf turnkey software solution that unlocks many of the common enterprise use cases in XR today, but still allows a company to bring in their own content. So our solution Sphere is fully supported on the Lenovo ThinkReality A3 smart glasses as one of our premier hardware platforms. What's really unique about the A3 smart glasses is their form factor. They've come closest to feeling like a real pair of glasses as opposed to, let's say, a headset. One of the benefits of working with a platform like Snapdragon Spaces is they've removed a lot of the complexity that existed maybe 2 or 3 years ago in building AR experiences and allows us as developers to really focus on building and delivering the best end user experience for our customers. One aspect of Snapdragon Spaces that Sphere really leans into is the spatial and 3D mapping. This allows us to spatially anchor content to the environment, and ultimately for an end user, this gives them a lot more context and contributes to a much more natural understanding of the digital content that's in front of them. What we hope for Sphere is to really become the industry standard when it comes to a company that wants to leverage XR to increase productivity.